brought before the Senate Thursday a bill aimed at protecting the state's students. We report a lot of stories about teachers having inappropriate relationships with students, but those are only the teachers facing criminal charges. The Department of Education say there are even more that never face charges and go on to teach in other districts. This bill would keep that from happening. Reporting for WAPT.com, I'm Meg Pace.